in the trick, all right. And down it goes.
All right. Okay, so you want to get your two characters on this side right here. And I'll keep mine over here. Okay.
Making me sweat.
Looking ahead.
You can switch, press G to unlink your characters, and if you got one that's going to be mainly a healer, you might as well bring him over to this circle. This side, I guess. Then you can do the touch.
That would probably be my druid because he doesn't do any damage with his sword.
Okay. Yeah, and then you're wearing, Shadowheart's wearing a bludgeon weapon, so get her to stand right here, right where my orc is standing. Okay. Here we go. Take two. There we go. We killed him once without even knowing how to do it. We can do it again a lot quicker. Ba-ba-da-ba-ba. Just a bonus action. I don't care for that. You might not want the druid so close. If he can't do bludgeon damage, keep him back a little, because he's going to get AoE hurt. Yeah, and then if you can move back, almost. Oh, you can, but yeah, there's always that frickin'. You're in his range for that hit. That sucks.
Yeah, I got a attack of opportunity.
So I got the aura of protection on still. The shield of faith is gone, though. Wait, does that take up my aura? No, it doesn't.
Mark.
Alright, we got... we can kill him. We got two more turns.
On my way.
Yeah. Alright, so make sure your characters are standing somewhere on a platform, which they are. Lava. The first set of armor.